Bailey in front of the stock whip. The horses come galloping home, leaping and bucking and playing, with sides all a lather of foam. But painfully slowly behind them, with head to the crack of the fall, and trying so gamely to follow, comes limping the pearl of them all. He is stumbling and stiff in the shoulder, and splints from the hoof to the knee. Never a horse on the station was half such a spirit as he. Give these all that boast of their breeding, these pets of the stable and store, but 10 years ago, not their proudest, could live with the pearl of them all. No journey has ever yet beat him. Day was too heavy or hard. He was king of the camp and the muster, and pride of the wings of the yard. But time is relentless to follow. The best of us bow to his call, and death with his scythe on his shoulder is dogging the pearl of them all. I watch him go winning. And memories come with a whirl of reckless wild rides with a comrade, and laughing gay rides with a girl. How she decked him with lilies and love knots, and plaited his mane at my side. And once in the grief of a parting, she threw her arms round him and cried. And I promised, I gave her my promise, the night that we parted in tears, to keep and be kind to the old horse, till time made a burden of years. And then for his sake and one woman, go fetch me my gun from the wall. I have only this kindness to offer, as a gift to the pearl of them all. Here, hold him out there by the yard wing, and don't let him know by a sign. Turn his head to you, mate, just a little. I can't bear his eyes to meet mine. Whoa, stand still, old boy, just a moment. These tears, how they blind as they fall. Now God help my hand to be steady, and goodbye to the pearl. And goodbye to the pearl of them.